Taiwanese swordsmith Guo Changxi has been in this industry for over 50 years, but he could not find anyone to learn from him as it is a tough profession. Now Guo has a new apprentice from Canada and he promised to pass the torch to him.
This foreigner is learning hard on knife sharpening and iron pounding. His name is Red Peterson, a Canadian. He is the new disciple to the Taiwan-renowned blacksmith, Guo Changxi. Red Peterson has learned for 2 years, and Mr. Guo has been training him to be his successor. Guo has been working as a blacksmith for over 50 years. He had made a sword replica for the film Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon. He used to have more than 30 disciples, including foreigners, but they all left at later times. 2 years ago, Red Peterson expressed his determination, which moved Guo Changxi. Guo said he would teach Peterson everything he knows. The skills of pounding iron are facing a verge of termination. Guo is glad to have a foreigner come to learn, and he will keep on looking for the person whoever is interested in learning his skills.